Here in fourth grade, we have the same expectations as third grade, but we increase the level of the expectations. The three areas we at fourth grade focus heavily on are being independent, organizational skills, and being a responsible student. The best part of Douglas Elementary are the warm and loving staff members who work here to provide students with a safe and comfortable atmosphere. We at fourth grade work very hard to provide the highest quality education while trying to have fun. We collaborate as a team to provide activities that will allow students to have fun while learning.
Hi, my name is Mrs. Russell. I work in the STAR room. STAR stands for Students Taking Academic Responsibility, and it is a classroom where you can come in, your teacher might send you there, you might want to choose to go there, and it's a place, a quiet place where you could do your work, get caught up. The STAR room is how you want it to be. Some kids love coming in there because it can provide them assistance in something they might be struggling with. They need extra help.
Specials allow kids that if they're really good in art or have skills in art, they can really practice that in the art room. There's some kids that really like learning a new language, and that gives them the opportunity to learn Spanish. Within the specials, you have that opportunity to be able to just let go because you're working so hard in your reading and your math and science and social studies. And during your specials times, you get to be able to be yourself, work as an individual, expressing yourselves with your strengths and weaknesses. You know, not everyone likes gym, and that's okay. But if you try and do your best within that hour, or maybe you really like Spanish and you can learn the Spanish, but it gives you the chance to be creative in different ways because we don't always have that opportunity in the regular classroom. And really it's important for you as a child to be able to communicate with the other kids, because so often we're so tough in working in our classroom, we don't get that chance just to have a more calm, settling place to relax and be creative. As far as with music, it's a great opportunity. There's kids that always love, they do the recorder in third and fourth grade, and they have a lot of opportunities for kids within music.
I wanted to take a minute to share one of my students' responses of how they feel about Douglas. Something I would say about my experience at Douglas is that the teachers treat every student like family. Every teacher is sweet, loving, kind, and amazing. I think this statement is a perfect example of the passion and drive that the third grade teachers want to instill on their students.